Hello. So hi, Jöry, and thank you for joining the first OsEAN virtual student days that are held this year from the 12th and on the 12th and 13th of March. And would you like to tell about yourself, who you are and what you're going to talk about?
Yes, of course. Thank you for watching. My name is Jory Pauwels. I'm from Belgium. I'm the president of OsEAN. I'm very proud to be that. And I'm also very proud to welcome you on the virtual student day. We hope that in these times of COVID, it will make you move over Europe. And now just by clicking on your computer, you're going to meet a lot of people from a lot of interesting places and see a lot of different views. And that's also going to be the topic on the presentation I will give you. It's going to be on a different view on manipulation. As a principal of the FICO Osteopathy Academy in Antwerp, Belgium, and in Poland, in Warsaw, it's fun to teach. I travel to a lot of places, and it's good to see different insights. And that's just the idea of osteopathy, to give you different insights, because if you ask me what osteopathy is, that it's not doing different things, it's doing things differently. So that's exactly what we're going to do. I'm going to talk about manipulation, because from normally year one on in your education, you get into contact with manipulation. And a lot of patients, they just make the link between going to an osteopath and having a manipulation. And it's not just osteopaths who manipulate. There are also a lot of other people who do manipulations, but it's going to be the way that we do it. So we're going to analyze what we're going to do and specifically how to make it a real osteopathic manipulation, which means we're going to work with principles, which of course I'll explain you in the lecture. And of course we can put into practice immediately. So that's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to talk about indications, contraindications, not just from a safety point of view, which of course we'll talk about, but more on the indications, like why do osteopaths use manipulations? If you ask a physio why you use a manipulation, the answer is mostly quite simple. It's just to release a blockage. Whereas an osteopath, you use a manipulation in a way bigger way, in a way more broader way, like for example, for visceral linking and for getting action in what we call the inner physician. So I hope we can meet in this virtual way and you will participate in the lecture and get some nice interaction with you. So hope to see you then.
Thank you very much. This was very interesting. Thank you for joining and hope to see you there.
Welcome.